noble minister has said today, it's clear that despite promises, no new guidance has been produced since 2018. The government has no means of ensuring compliance with that guidance, and indeed it has very, very little information about the use of this technology in schools. From that, my lords, can we conclude that this government is washing its hands of virtually any responsibility for the deployment of this technology?